Love, 3. Three, one.
Three,
four. Four, six.
On the back end from Lim Jong-un.
Yeah, the racket high here angles it right back down the line.
Eight, four.
Good defense there for a while for Lim Jong-un.
You know, this reminds me of what we saw yesterday with Timo just a bit behind the table. Yukiya Uda really is able to put a lot of power, a lot of racket speed on the balls.
Good point six, there, eight. For Lim Jong-un.
Ace,
he's drawn level here, Lim Jong-un.
A few serves in a row now to that short forehand. It's a passive receive. Nice flick here. Just side swipes it and guides it out to that deep corner.
Nine, ten.
And so Uda now has game points. Oh, attack that serve well. He's taking 11, that first nine. Game, Uda.
Love, one.
Well, good attack, succession of shots.
Two,
from
one.
Uda. Superb. Lim Jong-un wins that one.
The amount of side spin that came in. Two backhands here after coming all the way in for the backhand over the table. That inside-out forehand from Uda on the punching backhand.
Five-0.
Ooh, climbs over, just
seven.
Scales the net.
Drawn level here. Hello.
Lim. 11, 10.
So he takes the edge here, Uda. Set that up lovely, didn't he?
12, 10.
Still not an easy ball. I
game
felt like
Uda.
Lim Jong-un kept it inside the table, but when you've got a forehand flick like that waiting behind your serve, it makes it very difficult to receive to.
He goes two up here, Yukiya Uda. Good serve.
2-0.
Fantastic rally.
I love him. When you see players this smooth who can hit this hard and footwork, you asked me about the Korean table tennis, sort of what's happening in that scene, and I was talking about the footwork, but look at the leaping, lunging footwork out here.
Just picked it up here, hasn't he? Game three. Oh, that is a case in point.
2-6.
That's a punishment shot right there. Wow. Go to your room.
He's finally broken
eight,
that
three.
Run there, Uda.
Three,
so
ten.
Lim now has 7 game points. Nicely done here by Lim Jong-un. He comes back in style
game
in game
win.
Three, which he takes 11-3.
Leads 2-1.
Great entertainment.
Yukiya really taking a chance here by playing it back into the middle of the table after this rally. Watch this, one to the forehand, and look at where he hits it. forces him into a more passive backhand from in front of the body.
Time!
That was big.
5-3.
Five,
six.
Five!
Yeah, every point
seven,
now
five.
Has been greeted by a big shout. Two
seven,
very useful points.
Ten-all.
Oh, he had to get that right, didn't he? Jong-hoon, and it's 10-all.
20!
Got into that banana flip.
11-10.
And that's given him his second match point, Uda.
12.
Well, he was reaching 12, for that, 10. He got there, didn't he, Uda?
Another moment to show why you never give up, and a good handshake.
Three games to one.
With good respect from both sides, this match was really fun to watch. Quite athletic play, explosive forehands, fast footwork, and Yukiya Uda continues on after getting through Timo Boll and Lim Jong-hoon.